welcome. This is Charizard James here with another deck tech for you. Today, we have Jeskai Wizards featuring Harmonic Prodigy and Nabon, Dean of Iteration. Both of these cards have interesting abilities in this deck, and we're about to see what they are right now. This deck is based off of doubling our triggers from our wizards entering the battlefield. This says, if a wizard entering the battlefield under your control causes a triggered ability of a permanent you control to trigger, that ability triggers an additional time. Now, Harmonic Prodigy says, if an ability of a shaman or another wizard you control triggers, that ability triggers an additional time, as you see what's about to happen here. Merfolk Trickster, enter the battlefield, tap a creature. Now it gets to tap two creatures, if not three. Meddling Mage gets to name a card, if not naming multiple cards. Actually, I don't even know. It says as it enters the battlefield, I don't think it can name multiple cards, but this is a tempo deck, so we're playing this to shut off our opponent's spells. The Cloud Seer, which this is a wizard, which will draw additional cards. Baron is a wizard, which will bounce additional cards. Deputy of Detention is a wizard, which will exile additional cards. Master of Winds is a wizard, so it will draw additional cards. And Gadwick is a wizard, so it will draw additional cards and tap additional cards as well. We have a couple different pieces around this, like four Wizards of Torts as counter spells and four Wizards Lightnings as lightning bolts, and two Siren Storm Tamers to protect our Prodigy and our Nabon and our other things that we might not want to die, like our Deputy of Detention. We have a lot of lands in here. I won't go over those right now, but you can find the land counts in the description of the video afterwards. Also, Riptide Laboratory is the card we're playing right now. It is a colorless land, but you can pay one in a blue and tap it to return target wizard you control to its owner's hand. So that also kind of bounces our Enter the Battlefield trigger cards. We also have a sideboard consisting of four Mist Scholars, three Spell Pierce, one Rest in Peace, one Test of Talents, one more Siren Storm Tamer, one Graft Digger's Cage, two Declaration in Stones, and two Dovin's Vetoes. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the matches and try to win with Jeskai in Historic. Jeskai Wizards, okay? Not Jeskai Control, not Jeskai Creativity, not Jeskai Gear Hulk, but Jeskai Wizards. Let's see. We have our one Sacred Foundry in here, which means it doesn't cast Merfolk Trickster, but we can go Nabon here. If we draw one more land, we can Cloud Conceer, and we're also on the draw. So I think I'm going to keep this.
I draw.
All right, there it is. Never didn't have it, chat. Never didn't have it. All right, Spire Bluff Canal. Do we go Nabon here or do we go Merfolk Trickster? Net of the Bugbear River Glide Pathway. This is probably a Memory Lapse. So I'm going to pass and cast Merfolk Trickster on their end step. Could be Bone Crusher Giant, I guess. This is ETB Wizards. Creative Outburst. I'm scared. Are they going to Mizzix Mastery me? Oh, it's Teemer. The Rose of Chaos. No way. Not like this. Oh, no. I'm going to keep playing against this deck. I don't want to play against this deck. Eugene. Yikes. And how do we win? I don't know how we win. I think I needed second Wizard's Lightning to win this game. We need them to whiff. That is definitely not a whiff. All right. Spell Pierce for sure. Test of Talents for sure. Veto. Cage. Storm Tamer goes out, I think. Like, Mistcaller is okay, but it doesn't work against Ugin. I think we should be okay like this. Yeah, Leer is playable in Modern Giftstorm. Yeah. Yeah, Linvala is also a sideboard card against that. Oh, I guess we could play Linvala too. Is Linvala a wizard? Ooh, it's an angel wizard. Oh my gosh, Master of Winds, let's go! Yes! Let's go! Yes! Are we doing it, chat? Are we doing it? How do we stop Shark Typhoon? Oh crap. That's not good.
That's not good. Okay, that's not good.
All right, so we're gonna get to Deputy, the 4-4, I guess. Oh, no. I guess we Deputy the Coma. Oh my gosh, this is busted. I think they're dead. I think they're dead. Dark Typhoon Cycle. Yes. You've been detained for 3 periods. You need to skip lunch. No, they're not dead.
Didn't use your nine puts.
I'm not dead.
Yeah, he says he's not dead.
Yes, he is.
I'm not.
He isn't.
Well, he will be soon. He's very ill.
To be Ugin, I can counter Ugin though. After meddling mage like Coma or commence the end game, right? They could have a growth spiral. That's fine. I can Wizard's Lightning this. That's pretty busted. Let's go!
Let's go!
We do get to play Bolt and Counterspell. We have Bolt and Counterspell in our hand. Insane. All All right, so now we get to call commence the endgame or coma. Because, like, if they play commence the endgame, they have to play a land first and then commence the endgame, then it's a 4-4, and then they can block and then we Wizards Lightning, I guess. Am I playing against the same person? This is the same person. What the heck, dude? I guess I'm calling Trickery again with this. Okay, what do I need to call game one with Meddling Mage? I need to call Ugin, I guess. But there's so many cards to call though. This is a bonkers hand. Oh crap. I messed up. Why did I think that was Mystical Dispute? Oh, okay. It doesn't counter ultimatum. It doesn't counter ultimatum, but it counters Ugin. No! I messed up. At least I have Deputy for this. Now Spell Pierce isn't gonna work.
I learned much today.
Get out of here. By the way, I'm Dean plus Wizard's Lightning. But like Shambling Gas can get rid of my Dean. Knight of the Ebon Legion. All right, JK. They're gonna block this and kill Nabon, which is fine. I don't even know what to call Meddling Mage. Just like Bonecrusher Giant? Or no, I should call Stomp. Yep, Wizards of the Rogwin Triome. That is happening right now. Gold Spoons. That ain't cool. That's actually a really good card. Perfect. Perfect. I will target your treasure. Darius. It's almost lethal now. If they animate Hive of the Eye Tyrant, I can tap it. Wow, they got rid of it for good? Sure. Force like this where I won 3 Gadwicks, true. I don't even think we need 3 Gadwicks though. Like we have lethal on board a lot of different ways. They have to have a sweeper here, which I don't think they have. Right, Shambling Gas turn 1, easy Rogren Triumph tapped. Turn. But I get to exile both of these, don't I? Goodbye! That's too good! Like like overall, like I think Meddling Mage is a little bit better than it was before because like people really aren't playing Bone Crusher Giant as much as they were before. Playing Lightning Bolt, we'll put this on one mana. Playing Lightning Bolt and actual Lightning Bolt and actual Counterspell is pretty strong. Master of Winds we got off was pretty good. It drew like 6 cards. Like anytime you have one of these cards, Harmonic Prodigy or Nabon, and you get to resolve like a Trickster, Deputy, Cloud Conceer, Baron drew us 2 cards, Master of Winds, anything like that, like it just spirals out of control. Like the one thing in this deck that Meddling Mage doesn't trigger with Harmonic Prodigy and Nabon, but it is a wizard and it does put a decent clock on the board, and it is really good against Trickery. So our sideboard cards are pretty good too. We didn't get to use our Mistcaller, but our Spell Pierces and Jovan's Vetoes definitely got used. So if you like this style of tempo deck, Jeskai Tempo featuring Wizards and Enter the Battlefield triggers, in the description will be the deck list for you to copy for Magic Arena yourself if you'd like to play this. But that's all I have for today, folks. And as always, I'll see you in the next video.